square to the shooter, but unfortunately, this one hits him and he seems to be a little leaky because it finds its way to the back of the net. Well, this game looks like it's going right down to the wire, James, and one of the most important things to do now is make sure you make good blue line decisions.